and Bill.
We're 5 o'clock shadow.
We're based around Boston. It started as more of a traditional vocal group. And then over the years, we realized that you could make instrumental sounds with your mouth.
Usually you get this reaction.
The last thing we want to be is a gimmick. If we hook a few people by the novelty of it, well, then great, but there's definitely more to it than that.
When they see us live, they say that we kind of capture an energy and a vibe. We do about 180 dates a year. Go out on stage and you hear the audience's reaction and, you know, goosebumps and just, you're pumped.
And I'd like to see us making music history.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for 5 o'clock shadow!
Life's a parade. Someday I'll have to join the others, but I'm still afraid that I won't belong. 'Cause there's too many choices, too many voices, too many noises in my head. And I've always said I'm gonna do what the hell I. Do 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 do